Meanwhile, the Knox County Sheriff's Office says it is investigating a threat made against Knox County Commissioner Kyle Ward. Deputies say it was made through social media. Commissioner Ward says this isn't the first time it's happened. He says he's received similar threats in the past. Anyone with information can call the Sheriff's Office. Tipsters can remain anonymous.